Irish Limited Institute of Culture to kindly greet the artists, please. Flowers and a picture of the artist. Ladies and gentlemen, enjoy the concert. Thank you.
Namaskar. A very warm good evening and welcome to all of you. I'm going to begin my concert with the Raag Puriya Kalyan. I'm trying to present this to the vocalist of the Gaiki Ang vocalist style, so I have chosen Vilambit Ektaal and Guru Teentaal. Thereafter, I'm going to present maybe another Raag in the Tantrakari or the instrumental style. So, a very short description of Puriya Kalyan through the Gaiki Ang. Sit back, relax, and enjoy. I would like to take this opportunity to thank Swamiji and Ramakrishna Mission for giving me this opportunity to perform. This is the first time I'm here, and hopefully this is not the last. So here comes Raag Puriya Kalyan.
Thank you.
as I announced in the beginning, I'm trying to play this song in the Gaiki Ang. So the vocalist generally, every aspect that the vocalist tries to do in a concert, I'm trying to present that through the flute. So this is my father's endeavor. He has taught me. So in this phase of the concert, the Kirana Gharana, they use generally two or three notes and keep shuffling between them to produce the Danedar Tans. So these kind of tans are a little difficult on the flute. I'm just trying.
Thank you.
The next raga that I've chosen is a borrowed raga from Carnatic music, and it's called Rag Hemavati. I'm just going to play a brief alap jod and a small jhala also. Thereafter, two compositions in Rupak and Teen Taal. Rag Hemavati.
Oh. Thank you. Thank you.